Okay, Creed, I need to let somebody go today. They told me I need to let somebody go. And as much as I think you're a great guy and I like you, you're goodbye.
Let's fight it. Let's call Jan and fight this thing together like the old days.
What old days? What are you talking about?
Did you start the paperwork yet?
It's right here on the desk, yeah.
You don't have to do this, Michael.
I can't.
Undo it!
No, you're all good.
Great.
Okay, Ryan, you told Toby that Creed has a distinct old man smell.
I know exactly what he's talking about. I sprout mung beans on a damp paper towel in my desk drawer. Very nutritious, but they smell like death.
Can I ask you all a question? Do you know what it's like to be disabled?
When I was a teenager, I was in an iron lung.
What? How old are you?
That is Northern Lights Cannabis Indica.
No, it's marijuana.
There's Creed. Let's take a look at what he's doing, everybody. This is Creed, and he is in charge of something,
That is
right?
correct.
Say hi to the
Hi,
kids.
kids.
Yay.
Have you ever seen a foot with four toes?
What are you doing? No,
stop it.
Stop it. Just
really
no. Would you cut it out?
Oh, I steal things all the time. It's just something I do. I stopped carrying a long time ago. You should see how many supplies I've taken from this place. Honestly, I love stealing things. I'm not offended by homosexuality. In the 60s, I made love to many, many women, often outdoors, in the mud and the rain. And it's possible a man slipped in. Would be no way of knowing.
Hey, Creed.
Hey, it's Uncle. What are you guys up to? Hello.
You're the man, buddy.
I run a small fake ID company for my car with a laminated machine that I swipe from the sheriff's station. It's a real shame about it, huh?
Yeah. Must really have you thinking.
About what?
The older you get, the bigger the chance is you're gonna die. You knew that.
Ed was decapitated.
What?
Really?
He was drunk as a skunk. He was flying down Route 6. He slides under an 18-wheeler. Pop, it snaps right off.
Oh my God.
That is the way to go. Instant death. Very smart.
You know, a human can go on living for several hours after being decapitated.
You're thinking of a chicken.
What did I say? Spinning and reeling with love. Give it the time.
I might come back down.
Extraordinary events call for extraordinary actions. We form an allegiance
sure.
to use sudden violence.
Okay.
Do you have the tools to turn a wooden mop handle into a stake?
Which size?
And the winner is Andy Bernard
Good,
with 14 hot dogs.
Oh. One came up.
13 hot dogs, everybody.
Oh, nobody told me we were going to have hot dogs. I find it offensive. Au naturel, baby. That's how I like them. Swing low, sweet chariots.
You know what? Don't even worry about it. Everyone was so drunk, I bet no one even remembers what you said.
I remember. I blogged the whole thing. www.creedthoughts.gov.www/creedthoughts. Check it out.
Last year, Creed asked me how to set up a blog, wanting to protect the world from being exposed to Creed's brain. I open up a Word document on his computer and put an address at the top. I've read some of it. Even for the internet, it's pretty shocking.
That's why we're cursed.
I've been involved in a number of cults, both as a leader and a follower. You have more fun as a follower, but you make more money as a leader.
Okay, name please.
Creed Bratton, 75 plus division.
You're over 75 years old?
82, November 1st. How much is the prize money?
There's no prize money.
But is any of this real?
We're screwed.
Who is?
Us, you and me, the old timers.
I am not old. You are old. You are like 100.
You're over 40. That's the cutoff. Are you listening to what he's saying? Retraining, new system, youth. I'm telling you, this kid is the Grim Reaper. You deal with this, or you, me, Sammy, Phyllis, the chick you hit with the car, we're goners.
Creed?
Yes, sir.
Everything okay?
Everything's cool, dude. I'm 30. Well, in November I'll be 30. The pleasure is all mine.
Oh, thanks. I'm really looking forward to sitting down with you and finding out more about what you do here.
Anytime.
Yeah. What do you do here?
Excuse me. What is wrong with this woman? She's asking about stuff that's nobody's business. What do I do? Really, what do I do here? I mean, I should have written it down. Qua something. Quabity Assurance. No, but I'm getting close. Hey, cuz. Heard you're having money problems.
No, you didn't.
Listen, I got the answer. You declare bankruptcy, all your problems go away. Creed Bratton has never declared bankruptcy. When Creed Bratton gets in trouble, he transfers his debt to William Charles Schneider. Nobody steals from Creed Bratton and gets away with it. The last person to do this disappeared. His name? Creed Bratton.
We were tipped off about a possible narcotic situation.
Here?
Hey, Pam! Hey, I got this, okay? Hello, officers. Dwight Schrute. Former volunteer sheriff's deputy. Listen, I may have inside information that someone is hiding drugs in this very office.
Just pretend like we're talking until the cops leave. So, hey, I want to set you up with my daughter.
Oh, I'm engaged to Pam.
I thought you were gay.
Then why would you want to set me up with your daughter?
I don't know. Hey, did one of you tell Stanley that I have asthma? Because I don't. If it gets out, they won't let me scuba. If I can't scuba, then what's this all been about? What am I working toward?
I made a mistake.
Sorry, I'm late, boss. What's going on?
Sir, there has been a murder, and you are a suspect.
Okay. Hang on just a sec. Let me settle in, and I'll be right back.
Very good. Very good. Now, no one was there in the wine cellar.
Hey, Creed. Do you read Chinese?
Better than English.
What does this say?
Hi, Ma. Bu Yao. Gan Zhou. Luan Gao. It's a beautiful morning at Dunder Mifflin. Or as I like to call it, Great Bratton. Keep it running. Do I love being manager? I love my kids, I love real estate, I love ceramics, I love my job, I love wrestling. I saw a friend today, it had been a while, and we forgot each other's names. But it didn't matter, 'cause deep inside, the feelings still remain the same. It all seemed so very arbitrary. I applied for a job at this company because they were hiring. I took a desk at the back because it was empty, but no matter how you get there or where you end up, human beings have this miraculous gift to make that place home. Let's do this.